So give us your thoughts on that game tonight, Paul.
A frustrating night, but you know, I don't think we could have really done much more than what we did. I think we outshot them 46-19, had a lot of good chances. You know, their goalie played exceptionally well tonight, and just one of those nights. Some nights you get the rub of the green and pucks go in, and some nights you've really got to battle hard and you come up against a hot goalie, and I think that was the case tonight.
So we've got Fife coming here on Tuesday. Game's coming thick and fast now.
Yeah, you know, we talked about this last week, and like you say, it hurts to lose at home, obviously 3-1, but the performance was there tonight. Like I say, we couldn't have done a lot more. It was a good performance. I thought we dominated big parts of that game, a lot of pressure, but just couldn't find ways to score. But again, you know, we've got to dust ourselves down, and we got Fife here on Tuesday, and then up to Glasgow on Thursday, and then I think it's Dundee on Saturday. So, you know, there's not much time to think, but it's sometimes good. We've just got to get on with it now. Like I said, it's tough, but we've got to move on.